running on first move.
Phillips hits it high and deep to left field. DeJesus runs out of room. Home run! Brandon Phillips, 15th of the year. And the Reds break through in the seventh and take a 2-0 lead.
This is supposed to be a backdoor cutter that we talked about earlier, and you see the glove of Wellington class Castillo. Instead of having to catch it on the outside corner, he opens the mitt, starts to trail back to the inside corner, and the ball never got there.